Good day, I'm Linda from Badisa. If you're looking at this video, you're most probably a South African. And then I want to ask you a few questions today. Firstly, I want to ask you, did you know that 52% of youth use alcohol? 15% of adolescents test positive for mandrakes. 31% of grade 8 boys smoke tobacco in South Africa. 17% of grade 8 boys smoke cannabis, and 13% of grade 8 learners use stick. Did you know that 55% of grade 8 students drop out in grade 10? 42% of South African children experience some form of violence, and 82% have either experienced or witnessed some form of victimization. Did you know that 1 out of 3 children experience sexual abuse, and 392 children in South Africa were killed in a period of 90 days. The time to do nothing has passed if we want to help our children. Badisa renders services to 349,965 children during the past year. We as Badisa urge you to take hands with us. Stand with us against child abuse and neglect. Care for our children. The week of 27 to 31st of May is Child Protection Week. We need you to do only 3 things to make a difference. Firstly, buy your Poppie sticker for 10 rand at your nearest Badisa Child Protection office. Like our Badisa Facebook page. Send us a photo of yourself, your family, friends, work, school or community, which we can post on our Facebook page. If you want to do a bit more than only these 3 things above to protect our children or want more info on the Poppie Project, contact us at Badisa at 076-980-4465 or send us an email at bemarking@badisa.org.za. Together we care.